All right, let's go up and over. That's it. Come across. Couple more, pinky finger, pinky toe. Set those shoulders. Oh! We're gonna do side to side, nice and wide. Sink it down and stay. Come on up, dress those shoulders, bring it down. Oh, Lord have mercy, we did those mini bands yesterday. We're gonna put those feet right underneath those hips. Drop those shoulders. Put your feet right outside of those hips, make it nice and comfortable. I find it more comfortable for my toes to be out slightly. Straight squat is fine. If you like the chair squat. Big, big shoulders. Today is primarily a leg day. Figure I just warn you now. We're gonna do that walkout. Right, left, set your feet. Shoulders, hinge it out, walk it out. Get that plank, hands right underneath those shoulders. Open up. So we have three blocks on the board. Well, four if you count the ending core block. Come on up, nice and easy, roll. One vertebra at a time, roll those shoulders and start that jog. So we have our warm up, 21 push-ups, 6 burpees, and hold plank if there's time. All right, each block, each 4 blocks, have 4 exercises. We go through them, we go through them again, we get rid of it, next block. Jacks in 3, 2, and jack it out. So essentially, there are 2 core blocks today. You're welcome. My nose is running already. I haven't even been on the floor yet. Heisman's, let's go. There you go. Hit me with your best shot. Come on. Woo, drive those legs up. Everything's moving nice and easy. We got those butt kickers. Drop those shoulders, knees down, heels up. Tighten your core. Drop your shoulders. Relax your hands, relax your jaw. Standing bicycles in 3, 2, set. Nice and wide. Drive it across. Frankenstein's on deck in 3 and 2. Shoulders wide. Front kicks. Actually, these really aren't front kicks. They're front raises. Kick is when you start with a knee and flip your foot out. Ah, we got mummies to finish it up. Shoulders down, lean back just a little bit. Squeeze those glutes, tighten the core. So your arms being out, tighten the core. You should feel those obliques. We have a little oblique work, as usual. And shake it on out. All right. We have 2 minutes and 15 seconds. 21 push-ups, 6 burpees, hold plank if you have time. We're going in 3. We're going in 2. Get that plank. 21, let's go. Take that rest whenever you need it, but not too long. Make sure your hands are underneath those shoulders, either narrow or wide.
Squeeze. Take your time when you come up. Squeeze your glutes.
not necessarily hips coming forward. So as you squeeze your glutes, you should feel your inner thighs engage as well. So we just did a cardio, your heart rate should have spiked. So this is where you're gonna be slow and controlled. Down, wiggle those toes. Up and squeeze, forcing those knees to track over your toes. Woo, you got 3, 2, and breathe. All right, cardio, 1, 2, 3, hold. So you're gonna be in a high knee, 1, 2, 3, hold. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3, hold. So you should be holding on that opposite leg. So try to keep your spine straight, your core engaged. Woo, woo, woo. Always challenging your balance, right? As we get older, that's all you hear about. Old people falling. It's not gonna be us. Breathe. All right, those are the 4 exercises. We just gotta repeat them one more time. We're pendulum lunge on that left. Pick up those dumbbells. Woo-wee! I'd be sweating. All right, front lunge on that left. Hammer, left back. So all your strength moves, well, in this block anyway, slow and controlled. Try, as you go into those lunges, to keep your shoulders back and wrapped. See, your shoulders and your hips and your bent knee should be one line. Ooh, those legs. 3, 2, breathe, dumbbells down. I'm not quite sure I recovered from the first round of side lunge, side shuffle jumps. Too late to worry about it now, let's go. Come on. So stay with those knees bent. You wanna take out the impact as you jump and explode. You never wanna land on a locked out knee. You want them to absorb. You're on your feet, on the balls of your feet the whole time. Woo, yeah. 3, 2. Follow spot, pick it up. If you can go heavier, go heavier. Spread those feet, toes out, let's go. Whoa. We haven't done those in a while, Nats, huh? Huh? Whew. Tracking those knees out. As you come down, you track them out. None of this. Wherever your toes are, get your bum bum back. You should be able to put your leg, your hand down, and your toes still be behind your knee. I mean forward of your knee. Your knee behind your toes. Yeah. Squeeze. Nice and tall. Elongate that spine. Draw a push up through the heels. Squeeze the glutes. 3, 2, breathe. One, two, three, hold. 2. Let's go. Sometimes we do these moving laterally. I want you to really focus on your balance and catch it. So no moving. So you can get that knee all the way up. Pump those arms. There's always ways to challenge yourself. Ha, come on, 3, 2, breathe. You got 30 seconds. We're gonna do a core block. 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest, 4 exercises. We're gonna go through them twice. We got shoulder plank taps. We're gonna go to the forearm. We're gonna do hip dips using our obliques. We're gonna go to the right side plank and do a knee crunch. And then we're gonna do some bicycles and then we're gonna do it all over again. You're going down at 7. Good. Thanks for reminding me, Laura. Move my screen. We're down in that plank for shoulder taps. Feet out wide, hands underneath your shoulders. Your point is to not let your hips wiggle side to side. So if that means widening your legs, tighten your core, super slow, go for it. Still not working out? Drop to your knees. Everything is still engaged from your kneecap to your shoulders. Five. Two. Breathe. 10 seconds, come down to your forearm plank. Keep your feet just a little bit far apart. We're gonna do hip, come up, hip. That's it, let's go. So, you're always looking down at the floor. You're just rotating through the spine. Try to touch the floor. Try to come up using your core and not the momentum. So there's no bouncing through this one. So slow it down. You have 10 more seconds. That's it. Slower, more controlled. Breathe. You're going to that right side plank or left. You remember, pick one. Look at the other side next round. So I'm gonna be modified because that's how I roll. And you're just gonna crunch straight up. So your shoulders are stacked over that elbow. You're bringing your knee forward to your chest and extend. Trying to keep that butt up. Ooh, a lot of things working right now. Five, two, and breathe on your backs. We got bicycles. Regular good old bicycles. Fingers by your temples, one knee up. Let's go. So you go whatever tempo you want. I prefer you to do a 2-2. Feet never hit the floor. Shoulders never hit the floor. And really rotating. So if you keep your elbows wide, one elbow hits the floor, one elbow hits a knee. Wow. Four, two, breathe. Back to those shoulder planks. Shoulder plank, shoulder taps. Shoulder plank. Feet out wide, hands underneath, let's go. No rocking. Make sure that hand goes right underneath that shoulder when you put it down. This is a good time to use your camera to see yourself or get a mirror in the room. It's always good to work out in front of mirrors. That's why they're in gyms. You have to check your form. Your form sucks. There's two reasons. Woo! And breathe. Come down to your forearms. Hip dips. Forearm plank. Dip-dee-doo, let's go. So if you're seeing that your form is off, one, the exercise is not gonna be effective, so you're just wasting your time. And two, you could get hurt, right? So if you're seeing yourself looking a little wonky, either don't do that exercise or ask. There's people in the gym that would love to help you. Not that you should take everyone's advice. Woo! Three, two, breathe. Or you ask me, left crunch. Left side, elbows down, my knee is down, leg out, arm out, and crunch it in. And pretty much right now, you could YouTube any exercise and get a really good explanation on how to do it, how you should be feeling. Crunch, ha, shoulders are stacked, hips are stacked. Come on, come on, come on. You got a few more reps. Tighten your core. Three, two, woo, those glutes. Roll it over. You got one more set of bicycles. Play along with the charades. Fingers by your temples, let's go. If you can get your shoulders off the floor a little bit more as you rotate, woo, it's like wringing out a wet towel. halfway. Just one. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh. Aren't you excited? We have a whole new core block at the end as well. Two, breathe. Come on up. Ooh. All right. Block number three. Oh yeah, thanks Laura. Sorry for my armpit and your face is over there. All right, first exercise, right side lunge to a front kick. So as you kick knee and then explode the heel, you're going in three, two, right side lunge. Side lunge, boom. So now if you can keep your balance and not put that foot down in between, fine. If you need to step, kick, step, side, fine. Don't cheat yourself out of your side lunge because now you're working with a little bit of momentum and that's fine. Feet stay parallel. Your butt still goes down and back. This knee is still behind the toes, pressing up through the heel to upright yourself. More glute work. Come on. Three, two, breathe. We got some scissor runs or nutcrackers, whatever you want to call them. I stay on the balls of my feet. You can also stay flat foot. Let's go. So slight bend. Shoulders are down and back. Core is still engaged. Squeeze your glutes. You can do this exercise without engaging anything. What are you doing? You're getting your heart rate up. You still got the cardio. Engage your body, core, glute. Breathe with the movement. Three, two, breathe. We got a deadlift to an upright row. So, medium to heavy. It's gotta be a little bit lighter than your normal deadlift because of that upright row. Shoulders up, down, and back. You're gonna hinge. You're gonna stand and upright. Shoulders are up, down, and back. You're gonna come down. You're gonna stand, squeeze, and get those elbows up. Nice. Now, if your dumbbell is too heavy, your wrists are gonna start screaming on that upright row. So if you're like this when the dumbbells come up, dumbbells are too heavy. Really deadlift into those hamstrings. Slight bend, long spine. Pull. Three, two, nice. We got ski swings. I'm gonna hang on to these. Right, we got ski swings, so your feet are narrow. You're gonna rack, and then you're gonna power, squeeze, and stop. Come on, let's go. Only 30 seconds. So your knees are bending a little bit, but it's more hinging. Your spine stays straight. Your feet are plastered into the floor. Come on. Woo! Yes. Couple more, couple more. Breathe. Dumbbells down. We got that left side lunge, front kick. So set, shoulders, left side, let's go. Left, whew, boom. Make sure when you go down, I have my right foot staying on the floor, but if your ankle does not like that mobility, then you can turn it. I don't like to turn it. I don't know why, I just don't. See people doing it and it irritates me, but maybe that's just their way. Down and back. Glutes. Press up through that heel. Boom. Ooh. Constant motion. Boom. Three, two, breathe. Scissor run. Sure. Let's go. Come on. Tight. Squeeze. So I have my shoulders down and back. So just a little effort from those arms. Halfway. Yeah. Come on, come on. Tight. Yeah, let it go. You got three. You got two. Breathe. Woo. Deadlift upright row. So adjust your dumbbell. If you picked up too heavy your last time, don't go so heavy. Feel good, pick them up. Shoulders, slight bend, hinge. Up squeeze, upright row. Coming down, no gravity. Woo! So the slower you go down, the more muscles you have to use on the control. Right? We don't do gravity here. Make sure those shoulders are back and down, right? Three, two, dumbbells. Ooh, keep those dumbbells. We have ski swings. Last 30 seconds of cardio. I'm gonna set my feet close. Rack them to start. Let's go. Power. Nice. So Laura, come up to shoulder height. Yep. So as you come to shoulder height, that's your core and your glutes stopping the momentum. Those arms are just listening to the cues. Come on. Three, two, and breathe. And that is a certain kind of swing when you come up and hold, but we don't do that one very often. I don't know why. All right, we got a new core block coming in 30 seconds. So towel, water, Kleenex. We're back on the floor. Woo, holy cow. All right, we got four exercises. Go through them, do them again. On the floor, everything's on your back. So the first one is a toe reach with rotation. So your tailbone is up, shoulders are up. You're just gonna do pinky, opposite pinky toe. Let's go. So you're gonna try to keep your legs as still as you can, even though every time you come up and rotate, they wanna go. Try to keep your legs locked out and your feet flexed, toes to face. Three, two, and keep those legs up. We're gonna do leg drops. So we're just gonna come down, keep those shoulders up, let's go. So your hands can be on the outside. I have mine around 45 degrees away from my body. I have my shoulders off the floor, but if your shoulders and neck off the floor start getting a little pressure in that neck, put your head down. Give it to your core, try to bring it back up. Nice and slow on those leg drops. These are the lower abs. And breathe. You're gonna put your feet up, but you're gonna drop them to the side. Fingers by your temples, we're gonna crunch. Let's go, crunch it up. So your feet, your legs are to the side. You're still doing a front crunch. So your shoulders are on the floor, and you're coming up. Make sure you still have a nice distance between your chin and your chest. Three, two, and breathe. Ooh, we got zombie sit-ups. So you're gonna be straight legs, straight arms. Let's go. So just like a zombie, all the way up. Keep those arms nice and straight. One vertebrae at a time. I can't talk during this one. It's too much effort. Roll yourself up. Roll. Nice, Laura. Perfect. Roll yourself down. And breathe. We're right back to those toe reaches with rotation. Get them up. Don't put those toes. Let's go. Try to get your opposite pinky, opposite toe. I can't do it. I need longer arms. I'm not gonna, definitely not gonna say shorter legs, but short enough. Come on. Woo! A twist. Reach. Three. Two. Oh, Christmas. Keep those legs up. We got those legs drop. Super slow. Legs up. Shoulders up if you can. Let's go. Slow, slow, slow. So you're gonna come down till you feel your back arching off the floor, and that's when you're gonna raise your legs back up. Ooh, gotta put my neck down. Belly button is fine, spine to floor. Slow on the up, slow on the down, and breathe. Feet down, normal crunch position. This time they're gonna come to the left. Fingers by your temples. Regular crunch, come on. Try to get up, sit up as much as you can. All the way up, all the way up. Come on, come on. Ooh. Two. And breathe. We got zombie sit-ups. Legs straight. Arms straight. Roll. Let's go. This is the last little bit. Ten more seconds. Nice and controlled. Not too many reps in this one. Two. And breathe. Bring your knees into your chest. Roll. Ugh, gross. Roll your ankles. The humidity's got to be 5,000% this morning. I'm dying. One leg down, one leg up. Bring that leg that's up all the way over. Figure four. Shoulders on the floor, take a nice deep inhale. As you exhale, deeper into that stretch. And release, straighten that spine, other leg, come on up, and over. Ooh-wee, that's my heart this morning. And come on up to standing. Ooh, disgusting. Ooh. Let me see my dark mat. Ooh, gross. I'm getting the mop up. Mop out, I mean. Nice wide. Inhale up. Nice inhales. One more, we're gonna keep it up there. Keep it up, straighten your feet so they're parallel. You are going to hinge. Flat back, stick your glutes out, feel the back of your legs, now fold it all the way down, relax that head. Come on over to the right or the left, one side, forehead to toes. Walking on over to the other side. And back to center, tuck that chin, roll her up. Roll those shoulders back. Ooh, a little crackage. Drop one arm, bring it over. Bring the other arm over. I'll pick up the tricep stretch. Even though we didn't use them, they assisted with those hammer curls. Ah, a little spine release. All right, thank you, thank you, thank you.